And a frame is a good visual aid to represent the language. Because just as a frame has four sides that come together, so also the language has four sides that come together and make it whole. The first side of the frame is commitment. By coming here today and saying the vows to one another in public, you are pledging commitment to one another.
Se o Fred não come.
One of the benefits of having a life partner is that you have a person you can go to for comfort, support, and strength.
Voice and say now, you have won it all for me, and
the king of glory. oh yeah, yeah. Oh yeah, yeah. Mm-hmm. Asumini, asumini, asuma bo, asumini, asuma tisa watunga fremia, asumini, asie dunge tia banu, asumini, Madame Rebecca banu, asumini.
Allez transpire, dans son spire, dans son spire, le mains en l'air, allez transpire.
Azou sini bouevou, avè mi a mamba, azou wanyo mi a, me djoume ya, me djoume y daba daba, me ya bezi gabe jè ou bana, ou bana, ou bana nintu, nabasa, nini ngozi a,
the
mess
on l'air,
I didn't transpire. My father-in-law, they call me, say, make I come make you chat. Let me call you, I was say, I brand tip, I'm a banny, I was size. I said, daddy, daddy, oh, banny, dummy, yeah. I just said, won't say, yeah, and you be son of mommy. I will win the movie, Jim will dread at you.
The third sign of the frame is created. Each of you is a creative person in what you do or will do for a living. And together, you are creating a marriage and a family. Now, the fourth sign of the flame is Christ. Christ affirmed the value of marriage, and he attended the wedding at Cana in Galilee, enjoying that special day of himself. Christ is also attending your wedding today. Christ will be present in your home, whether you realize he is there or not.